Today, let's see how we can solve this exponential equation with two different bases. We have a to the x plus 2 to the x, and that's equal to 30. And usually, we would like to make the base equal to each other, right? But if you do that, let's try. This is 8. We can write it as 2 to the third power, and then raise to the x power, which is just the same as 2 to the 3x power, and then plus 2x, and that's equal to 30. Oh no, the base are the same, but unfortunately, it kind of doesn't do us too much good, right? But how about let's look at this as follows. Instead of looking at this as 2 to the 3x, why don't we look at this as 2 to the x, right here, like this? And the reason I want to do that is because we have 2 to the x right here as well. So I'm going to put 2 to the x first, and then raise to the third power. You can multiply the exponents, you get third power. So this and that are the same thing. And then this right here is plus, that's 2 to the x, and that's equal to 30. Let me bring that to the other side. So we have the 0. Now, you can see that if you look at 2 to the x as the input, then this is just a cubic equation in terms of 2 to the x. We can do a quick substitution. Let t equal to 2 to the x. So this is just t to the third power minus t, and then minus 30, and that's equal to 0. Now, we should be able to handle this cubic equation much better. And the way to do so is to kind of guess the solution. You can try 1, 2, 3, I think works, right? Oh, actually, no. Sorry, this right here should be a plus. I'm sorry. 3 works. So I would just say note t equals 3 works. I would just say this is a 0 to this polynomial equation equal to 0, meaning if you plug in 3, 3 to the third power is 27 plus 3, which is 30, minus 30 is 0. So this means we can factor this as t minus 3 times something else, and then we get 0 as the result. But what's the other part though? We can do the sensitivity coefficient for it. Let me do it right here. Let's write down the coefficients. We have 1t cubed, but 0t squared. You have to have that, right? It's like a placeholder. And then 1t, and then minus 30. Since we know 3 is a 0, we will put the 3 right here and proceed with the sensitivity coefficient. Bring down the 1, do 3 times 1, put it here, add them up, which we get 3. Continue, 3 times 3 is 27, put it here. 3 times 3 is 9. Put it here, 1 plus 9 is 10, and then 3 times 10 is 30. Add them up, we get 0, the remainder is 0. So these right here, we have t squared, the power goes down by 1. And the next is plus 3t, and then plus 10. Just like that. So now you can see that we have either t is equal to 3, or the other one is. For this, we will just have to solve it by the quadratic formula, right? So t equals, and the reason I'm choosing the quadratic formula is because, yes, we have a 1 in front of the t squared, but this right here is an odd number. So if I was going to do completing a square, I will take half of this. Half of 3 is 3 over 2. It's a fraction. No. So quadratic formula. T equals negative b, which is 3, plus or minus square root. And then we have b squared, which is 3 squared, minus 4ac. A is 1, c is 10. All over 2 times a, which is 1. So if you look at this, t is equal to negative 3 and then plus or minus square root. This is 9 minus 40, right? 9 minus 40. That will give us negative 31 inside of the square root. And then on the bottom, we have 2. But we have a negative inside of the square root. So t is equal to negative 3 plus or minus I square root of 31 over 2. Now, if we're just trying to solve this cubic equation, this and that will be the answer. We have three answers for that cubic equation. But we are trying to solve this exponential equation. So from here, remember t is equal to 2 to the x. So 2 to the x, it's equal to 3. Right? And then similarly, right here, t is 2 to the x, which is equal to negative 3 plus or minus I square root of 31 over 2. Now, to get the x by itself, we can just take log with the same base 2 on both sides, so that this and that cancel. And this works out nicely. X is just equal to log base 2 of 3. In fact, this is the only real solution. That's it. Right here, when you have 2 to the x equals this right here, if you take log base 2, it still makes sense, but not in the real world. You will have to go to the complex world for it. So I will just denote that right here. No real solution. So I'm just going to present this to you guys. Log base 2 of 3 for the answer for that. That's it.